Mozart's Requiem. Is the coming election a requiem for democracy?